It's the same wedding. It's the same celebration, no matter what table you're at. Today will not suck. Hi.
Hello, my God. I am Renzo. I've achieved puberty and I'm in a rock band.
I'm Walter and I've also reached puberty.
This is one of the most unique experiences I've had working with an ensemble cast, like 18-year-old Tony.
Hi.
Whoa.
Oh my God.
And kicking ass in her 80s, June Squibb.
I'm Francie Milner's first nanny.
I'm Eloise.
Bina and Jerry Kep. Table 19 is that table at a wedding where they were hoping the people who wouldn't come show up.
Action.
I did a search history on our computer. One of us looked up topless Dame Helen Mirren. Wasn't me.
Rawr.
We've been having a ball, and I've just been laughing, watching all these characters.
Can you believe it? From the Twilight movies, Kristen Stewart.
No, it's Anna Kendrick.
Yeah, Kristen Stewart's a bigger name.
Steven really cracks himself up, which is beautiful to watch. He likes to blame it on everybody else.
That was her fault. She started it.
I'm going to blame Lisa Kudrow completely for any unprofessionalism that I may have displayed on the set.
What?
What?
Is that what he said?
She laughs, and then I laugh, and then we're done for.
Maybe his commitment should be better.
Yes.
He's hilarious, so I blame him.
Do you ever have that kind of day where the things that come so easily to everyone else just seem so elusive?
No.
Yeah, me neither.
It's got a great story to it that you can fall in love with and touch this thing. Your chest, that's what I'm pointing at, by the way.
The world feels almost perfect right now.
Crap!
Oh!
That's cool, I'm cool.